when I decided to kind of come along with them as a mentor, I have never done this before, so I didn't know what I would be able to bring onto the table. But I knew that I would learn a lot, and it's really been a remarkably enlightening experience for me. We as a people love our love stories, so I think it's a very pertinent and very interesting addition to the Screenwriters Lab, and to focus on romance, especially as a genre, is something we don't do. So to deconstruct romantic love stories and to be able to tell these stories in an interesting manner and more contemporary, modern, the way love stories are told today all over the world, I think it's a very interesting addition that NFDC has got, I think. I believe that when you teach is when you learn the most, because as a writer you're not aware of using technique or craft. After a point, writing is very almost like second nature, and doing this makes you step back and look at your art as craft, and that to me is the biggest takeaway from this.